We played a show at the Ryman Auditorium in Nashville, and that's when the announcement was made, more or less. And Michael came to join us for our encore, and we played Taking It to the Streets with Michael. And at soundcheck, we were running through it with Michael, and I'm telling you, as soon as he starts playing and singing, it's like, you know, I mean, I'm moved. It's a big deal to me, you know. I am part of the audience. Mm. He's amazing, and it's really, I love having him there.